For example, edtroxelcreative.com is my website that I created using a template, but I totally customized everything to what I want. And it's always a work in progress, so it's not perfect and it's not completely what I want it to be, but it's better than what it was and it's continually evolving. And so you want to always make sure that you do that. And here's some more tangible examples for you guys so that way you can kind of apply it to even the littlest thing like your iPhone.